Well, as you mentioned, dodging with a throw-in.
Just lets it run across his body, and I think the way it's also almost chipped him rather than bent it around the keeper. Keeper thinks he's gone over the bar there. Defender thinks there's no problem, but not a lot of backlift, and as soon as he hit that, they had a chance of going in. That's right, Morrissey came on, he was involved, and the shot was blocked and cleared, but it sat up really nicely from on the 18-yard line, and he's hit that with such power that the keeper really...